You know my friend Nick?
Yes?
I thought I probably should tell you. He's my boyfriend. You're surprised.
But well, he's a very sporty, laddish sort of boy. I wouldn't have assumed he was gay.
Being gay has nothing to do with that. And actually, he's bisexual.
Gay or bisexual, Nick is banned from sleepovers from now on.
What?
Yeah, there will be no hanky-panky in this house.
Please don't say hanky-panky.
And I suppose Nick's going on this Paris trip as well?
Yeah.
So that's why you've been talking about it non-stop for weeks.
Bedroom door open at all times.
I'm leaving.
No hanky-panky till you're married.
Stop saying hanky-panky.
What?
No.